Here's a song about, we like to call this a convict and western song. Yep, and it's all about Jim Jones, who came out on the Second Fleet. He was an Irish political prisoner, and they sent him out here to Australia to hop onto the triangles and get flogged. Ooh, ouch! Ooh, anyway, here we go. One, two, three, four. And listen to my story, and hear me tell my tale. Now I crossed the sea from England, and I was condemned to sail. Now the jury found me guilty, and the judge did say, for life, Jim Jones, I'm sending you across the stormy sea. You'll get the whip while on that ship to join the Iron Gang. You'll get your stay in Rodney Bay, or else you'll surely hang. Or else you'll surely hang, says he. And after that, Jim Jones, you'll stay upon that southern land, and crows will pick your bones. Upon the sea, when pirates came along, but the soldiers on our convict ship were full 500 strong. When they opened the fire, they somehow drove that pirate ship away. How I'd rather have joined that pirate ship than gone to Botany Bay. With the storm raging around us and the wind and the blowing gale, I'd rather have drowned in misery than on to New South Wales. There's no time for mischief, as they say. Remember that, says they, for they flop the flesh right off for you down there in Botany Bay. Well, it's day and night, the irons clang for life, for galley slave. We toil and toil, and when we die must fill with dishonest graves. Well, it's by and by, I'll do my time, then to the bush I'll go. I'll join the brave bush rangers there, Jack Donahue and a co. At some dark night, when everything is silent in the town, yeah, I'll shoot the bastards one and all. I'll gun them flodders down. Oh, I give the law a little shake. Remember what I say. They won't forget the day they sent Jim Jones to Botany Bay. We won't forget the day